on the big couch, Mysterion and Steffi K. It's a pleasure, a great pleasure to have you both here.
And ours too.
Now, you've already been, as I said earlier, engaging, entertaining, and terrifying our crew with your gifts. Let's start here. Typically, I mean, I've seen acts like this, but it's usually a one-person show. How did the two of you meet and start working together?
Well, we actually have lots of stories, and he likes to lie about a lot of them.
Boy?
Yeah. No, well, it was actually at a talent competition, and he was the host of it, and I was drawing a picture of a pinup girl on stage. And he came up to me after, and he was like, oh, that's great. And we've been super fast friends and inseparable ever since.
Well, there's kismet for you, huh?
Yeah, and I've never met anybody who's picked up mentalism as fast as Steffi. In fact, I've been doing the show for over 15 years, and within months, I had her on my stage, and within a year, we have tours of the United States. We have a program right now, which is on the Bell 51, mm-hmm. which is called Something Strange, and we're featured at some pretty high-profile magic shows.
Yeah, we even got our Magic Castle memberships in Los Angeles.
That is the gold standard.
That is, it is, and we're very happy with that.
Tell me about the show you're coming, well, I don't know, lots of shows, but the one you've got coming up on April Fool's.
April Fool's Day, we have an event with...
at the Browser's Den, the Magic Bash, and we'll actually be featured there, as well as a lot of other magicians from all over the world. So we're so honored to be a part of that.
I'm really excited to be able to perform alongside a gentleman by the name of Eugene Berger, who's known for his dark magic and his ghost magic and this sort of thing that I've been into for years. And, you know, Steffi and I have... a great time doing this, and it's a pleasure to be able to get up and wow people, and
especially our fellow magicians.
That's right.
It's a gift. Is it something you wished for, or something that you have to continue to
work
for?
Well, first you had to wish for it, and then you had to work for it.
Okay. So,
a child can do it.
Oh, I doubt it.
Yeah, with about 30 years practice.
That's true.
As I always say,
or one.
Yeah. My mind is a dangerous neighborhood. It should never be traveled alone. That's why I have you here to help me. So, wow me. Let's go.
Do you think we can influence you?
I hope so.
I want you to take that.
Okay.
All right. I want you to look in Steffi's eyes. Steffi, focus on a word, mm-hmm. a word that would be in a dictionary, okay? And not a word like apple.
No.
Or a standard word. I want you to think of the word, okay?
And I think your word actually starts with an F.
Does Is that what you're picking up in your mind right now?
Yes.
You just saw a word in your mind?
Yes, I did.
And then... It's not a super long word, but it's not a super short word. I'm kind of feeling...
Correct.
Is your word fantasy?
You were projecting fantasy into his mind? Can you come back here for a second?
All right.
Kate, you have...
That's just...
You have to help me out
know.
Here. I want you to take
know.
This dictionary...
I don't know.
And say a number right now out loud. Any number at all, go for it. The number in your mind is...
87.
Open that book to page 87.
This is a Webster's Basic Dictionary, by the way.
Yeah, it's a real dictionary.
Page 87...
Go ahead, open it up, and you'll see something. That's weird. What's going on there?
The page is missing.
There's a page missing? Page 87. Did you rip that out?
Sorry.
Really? Could you open up that envelope, please, and...
This is why they don't let us in the libraries.
This is what... No, that's because I don't return the books. What is page 87? What is circled on page 87?
The word fantasy.
Can you read?
Power of imagination, extravagant, mortal image, fanciful invention, or design.
Folks, that kind of describes what we're doing.
Okay.
Good night, everybody. We're the sentimentalists. So that's what we do. I mean, it could really be anything.
That was unbelievable to me.
Thank you. You're very welcome. So
thank you for picking my brain.
A quick subject matter, quick.
Celebrities.
Write down the name of any celebrity.
Okay, we're going to break. We'll do this. We'll pick this up when we come back.
Absolutely.